So, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the second episode of Tom Clancy's The Division. We're continuing right where we left off. We just came out of this bank here, and we just saved a couple of guys. They've walked off somewhere now. And we're going to head over to this place here, what's already marked on the map. And I accidentally played the cutscene. I marked it up because I forgot the cutscenes happen in this. But what happened is he pretty much just said there's a couple of guys... Oh, we just took in some fall damage. There's a couple of guys who have, there's a box over here, who have got morphine, and, well, there's a box of morphine somewhere, and we've got to go stop them, and, see if we can either collect it, because they're either going to get it and use it, or get it and sell it. But we're going to see if we can retrieve it. Also, as you can see, I've also equipped them a hat. Because it looks cold here in New York, and I thought, why not a hat? It's the hat what we picked up in the last episode, just to let you guys know. Right. I like his shoes, though. Here we go. We're here. Oh, there they are.
Supply crate located.
Well, look what we got here.
We are all so grateful.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Take a knife, bitch.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Did not get anything from those guys. That was shite. Alright, let's mark this crate.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sweet, now what we're doing.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Defend.
Warning. Hold the area. Hostile forces approaching.
Here and grab this guy's loot. Gloves. My aiming's bad. Oh shit. Got loot.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
We'll go pick up this guy's loot.
No more hostiles detected.
Oh, I don't even know what that is.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
There we go. Sweet. Are those the GTF agents? I'm guessing so.
Better you than me.
Yep, those are the GTF agents. Double tap Y to switch to sidearm. Keep on forgetting that. Right. We're gonna head to the office at the safe house. And go see all those people in the same safe house again. Right. I don't know if last episode was short or not, but I can definitely judge how long this episode is. Just to let you guys know, I'll make this one long. Like 20 minutes. We're almost level 3 up there in the top right. Right. Definitely a long run. So anyway, yeah, the reason why the episodes are late up is because I had internet issues where I didn't have internet. And I did pre-order this game direct, so I just downloaded it and then I could play it, but it didn't finish downloading in time.
Don't walk away.
Right, actually, let's restart. There we go. We're talking to this bloke.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
You're welcome, my friend. Alright, okay, now, do me a favor, guys, and let me out. Right, they need to kind of work on that. They really... Oh, hold on. Oh, it's just because we can interact. Right, we've already restocked and everything. So as far as I'm aware, we can't really get any... Oh, I did press B there, but it didn't... There we go. Work. Oh, it's got darker right now. Sweet. So, we're going to head over here. I'm pretty happy with the guns we've got right now. Plus, it's not until level 4 where we can equip 3 weapons instead of 2. Which is, right now, it's our SMG here. And our little handgun. But a little bit later down the line, what we'll do is we'll buy some guns and stuff and upgrade. Just to let you guys know, I'm going to pretty much just focus on completing the campaign. We will go into the Dark Zone and stuff like that, and we will explore in there. But for right now, it looks like we're going to this mission, which is a level 3 mission, which is awesome because we're level 3. Let's go! Okay, quick matchmaking difficulty hold. Okay, so we can select difficulty. Okay. Minimum requirement level 3, mission reward is 170 credits, XP is quite a lot, and we unlock equipment item. Okay, let's press and hold. Okay, so we can do this on hard. What does hard do? Okay, it gives us slightly better money. Okay, we'll do that, why not? Matchmaking, we'll just do a quick match. I guess we have to, I guess we have to find somebody. Right, judging on how long this takes, I will cut out if it takes a long time. So, if this takes a long time, I will cut here, guys. Invite waiting for you in 6 seconds. Oh, so this doesn't seem too long. With the amount of people on this, I would expect them to, oh, here we go. Here we go. We've got 2 guys. That didn't take too long. Alright, actually, we've invited 2 guys. I don't know who they are. Oh, 3 guys. Okay, what's happening then?
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Okay, I don't know if we had to wait for people. Oh shit. Oh shit, the level 3s. And they've got body armor. And the pink, which means the bosses. So this is our first boss fight, boss battle. I don't know if we wait for those guys or not, I'm not sure. Okay, he's definitely a boss. Let's see if we can pick him out. There we go, he's down. Can't even tell if I'm hitting him. Dead now, though.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Oh, that's a med kit. We don't have any room for my kits. Alright. Those guys are always really easy to take out. Remember in the beta they were. Also, we will be doing season pass stuff on this as well. Like, stuff what comes out later that... Jesus, these guys are wrecking us. There we go. Bit of pistol whipping. Alright. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send out that. Just so those guys are marked. I think we can heal up actually. Suppressed? Come on, dude, pop up. Right, there we go.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, there we go. That helped. Right, let's move up. And then, so I do know we're taking over the police station. Actually, let's just jump back up here for a second. Oh, these are restocks. Yeah, let's get some more ammo, just to make sure we're fully stocked. Alright, okay, we have 105 credits right now. We'll have a lot more at the end of this, because we're doing this on hard. Right. There they are. Three threats found. Move. Right.
They owe us.
Let's go.
Incoming hostile.
Oh shit, there's more of them. Ow. Oh shit. We died. I wasn't watching our health though. That's okay. We can continue. Well, it'll revive us here in a second. Oh, okay. Oh, we're not even that far back really. That's okay. I don't know what dying does. I don't know if dying affects anything. Alright, that's I think when you're with people like we didn't go with anybody, so die please. Alright, what we'll do is we'll keep an eye on our health as well.
Incoming.
More of them. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, this is kind of hard on hard. In some areas, when there's a lot of people like that, and I hate those guys with the baseball bats where they just charge at you. You have to take care of those first every time. Let's actually restock because we're actually running low. Running low on ammo. Right. Right, there's only three of them. So really, what... Oh, we've got grenades. They can always come in handy.
Cops in a situation like this.
Yeah, and if you can't trust the cops, mate, you've got to trust us for division agents. Now.
Hostiles incoming.
Do what you need to do!
Gonna blow!
Okay, we're taking him out, so he's not gonna bother us. Oh. We definitely have to learn to take cover a lot. Okay, there's a guy behind there. I think there's a guy over there as well. He's suppressed.
Come on!
There we go. Okay, there's something over here. Let's go grab that. Alright, where is it? In here. What is it? Oh, right here. Flashbang. Yeah, we're gonna use that. But we didn't. We used one of our grenades. It's alright. Yep, looks like we're going upstairs. We've only got one medkit left though, which kind of sucks. We haven't got a lot of health though at level 3
alert.
Yet.
Hostiles detected.
Search this. Canned food. Threats.
No good to us dead.
Not yet, anyway.
Oh. I don't know if you guys there heard my my trigger then, but I just spammed it. Right, where are we going? Ah, over
get
here.
Me out of here. Keep it down.
Just keep on.
Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
You're welcome, my friends.
From, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
All right, looks like we're going upstairs. Oh, looks like this guy's helping us out. Okay, there's something over here. It's a lootable thing. Here we are. Remember, those things are lootable. Alright, more canned food, sweet. I think canned food can heal us, I think, if I remember rightly. We're not 100% on that, but... Ah, more lootable. We want to get as much loot as possible. This is, it's kind of a loot-based game. Canned food. That's alright, we're getting plenty of food. It'll come in useful later. I don't know what that was. What was that? I don't know what that is. Oh well. Whatever it is, doesn't look like we can pick it up.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Right, where? Three. So we'll just move from cover to cover. Right, we're going to take him out first. I think hitting them in the upper part of the body actually kills them faster. How is there one round left?
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh shit, more. Ah! We died. Again. This is quite hard on hard, but yeah, well, what missions we can do on hard, we'll do on hard. It's always a little bit more fun doing it on hard than it is not to. It's alright. It's okay when we die.
Better you than me.
Warning.
We'll get better health eventually. I think we have better health than the bearder, I think. Alright, what we'll do is we'll move over here. Do a scan again. Alright, we need to find the guy with the bat. I think it's him. Oh no, it's him. Can we do another scan yet? Nope. Clear shot! They're all going down. Now we fight! Shoot! He's getting way too close. Damn you! Oh shit, he's getting way too close as well. Or so jump back like this. More. Take him out.
We need to protect this block from these scavengers.
There we go. Release mag, we can always do with a quick release mag, which means we can modify our guns there a little bit, which is always good. Take there's something to loot above us by the looks of that. And I just need to plug in my headset. One second, guys. One second. I'll literally be a second. Okay, there we go. All plugged in. Right.
We need to protect this block from these scavengers.
I just thought my headset was beeping there and it was there in long batteries. If you guys want to know what headset I'm using, I am using the Astro A40s. Just if you guys were wondering.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh shit. Three of them. Any of them with the bat. Check out that. Oh god. Right, we're gonna keep our head down for a second. Whoa, yeah, we're running really low on health. Ah. We were running a little bit too low on health. We really need to upgrade our health. That's one thing what needs to happen. This health thing, man, it was a lot different than the beta. Hold on, is that on this level? Yeah, this one is. Are we getting that? Oh, no. Well, we have to go through here and in here. If there's loot, take it. What is it gonna be? What is it? Like a backpack or something. What we can't pick up. If we can't pick it up, it's pointless having. If these guys are in trouble, we need to run up here and help. Nope, they're not in trouble yet because we haven't opened up the door. Sweet. Okay, you ready, guys? Let's go. Work as a
Warning.
Team.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Oh. Switched itself to daytime. Jesus. We're almost dead. We need to get down. I don't even know what those grenades do. We're running low on health here. It's always good. Running low on health again, though. There we go.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
More? That was lucky. Oh god, here we go, yellow boss. Hey, these guys are a little bit tougher. And we're all out of med kits. Right, okay, we've got a heal. Jesus. This is tougher than it looks.
You'll all be sorry.
He's getting way too close for comfort. He's a level 3 as well. He's only a level 3 yellow. Okay, we got lucky there. I can't see where my crosshairs are, it's that white. Alright, let's heal up. I should have just healed then. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send that out. No threats found. Alright, we'll gather up all of our loot now then. New holster, sweet. What other stuff is there just lying around? Alright, sweet. Oh, hold on, what's this? Work gloves. We've just picked up a med kit. Some more stuff here. Another med kit, sweet. Okay, we're back up to 2 med kits. Really, I would recommend using one, but we'll use one in a sec. Okay.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan? Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Oh, hello. What's going on here? Oh, okay, this is cool. Weapons. So we can get a MP7. We can... Hold on. Oh, okay, it's telling us about the weapons and accuracy. Oh, okay. I need to learn to read. So, the DPS is showing us damage per second. Okay, yep. Select the weapon in the menu, I think that says. Open it by... Right. To continue a weapon... To compare a weapon. Equip it. Weapon, go to your inventory and select the different weapon and press Y. Okay. Okay, I got it. So, looks like we're going over here. How do we go? Oh, there we are.
I'm not the danger.
I keep on pressing B for some strange reason to interact. Okay, let's go over here then. And open up the door.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Oh. Helicopter went boom. Okay then. So Tom Clancy's The Division.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JTF 68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah, two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time. If you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command back here!
Captain Benitez was in charge! He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning! Visto radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out!
No one's pulling out! We're taking this city back! Get whatever gear you need! I'll catch up with you!
Good luck out there! Y'all need it!
So guys, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to end this episode here, and then we're going to continue on in the next episode.
You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
Okie dokie, guys. I will catch you guys in the next episode. For now, guys, I'm out. Peace.